isn't it for me? I just woke up. Anyway, I am happy to see you guys, and I'm happy to be back with more Last Guardian. Now, question of the day. Is Treecko your favorite animal? I know. Real hard question. Anyway, onward. So I think we have to go back. Yeah, back towards the trap. I'm not really sure what else we're doing after that, but I'm gonna hop down in this trap that's now... Ain't it now deactivated? Looks like it. Interesting. Come on, Treecko, come on down here. Okay, well, I did see this stuff over here. So maybe I got to... No, can't really go that way, so I wonder if I got to do stuff like this. Yeah, I wonder if I actually got to climb on the cage this time. Maybe I don't got to climb on the cage. No, because that's the way I came. See, it looks like I have to, but I'm not... Can I even... No, I can't even grab on. Okay, but I can there. No, I can't. Never mind. Okay. Go ahead and drop here. Drop here. Because that's a lever. And then there's a ladder right there. How do I get to the ladder? Maybe on this side. Maybe on this side. The devs wouldn't put stuff on the side like this for no reason. I'm stumped. Maybe I gotta jump on Treecko. Can I jump? It won't let me jump. I'm hitting Y and it's derping out a little bit. Let's grab onto you. See if there's a... Yeah, okay. There's a thing up there. That's cool. Hey. Go up. Stop hitting yourself. Hey. Go up there. Right there. Good boy. Buy you a McFlurry. Yes, I will. Come on.
Whee!
Fuck gravity! it's just a flesh wound. Just a flesh wound. Come on. Stop hurting. Like I said, it's just a flesh wound. Get up over it. Oh, minecart tracks. Ooh, do we get to ride minecarts? That actually sounds hella fun. Okay, there's a door here. Come on, Treecko. Is there someplace up here? No, that don't really look like I have to go up there. Can you even fit in there? Do I go without you? Okay. Are you trying to... What are you doing? Trico. Trico, what are you doing? I mean, I guess it did do you some good. He's like, I just want to be near you. I gotta follow you wherever you go. No matter the distance. I don't know why I'm opening this. He can't really follow me through it. Alright, now I'm gonna go out here by myself. Goodbye, Trico. I'm gonna go save the world without you. Is he gonna, like, army crawl through this whole thing? Hold on a minute. Are we about to collapse the mine? Come on, buddy. Come on, keep digging. What are you doing? You are a menace. You know, people probably spent thousands of hours building this mine, and you're just... Let me just climb. Let me just dig. He's like that one German shepherd that won't stay the fuck out of your garden. Come on. Dig, buddy, dig. Dig. I think he's stuck. Maybe I open the gate, because that's like on him now. Okay. Maybe. Okay, maybe I go further to see what happens. No. Come on, buddy. I've already pulled the gate. What more? Oh, shit. There we go. Something was missing. Don't know what. My God, stop feeding him fucking McDonald's. I got 3 broken legs. And 12 fingers are missing. Oh, hi, Trico. Hello.
Here you are. Here you are.
You awake?
Here you are.
Bro's asleep. Do I go back? There we go. Maybe I go up now. Okay. No turning back now, I guess. Oh! Shit.
Oh my God.
Save me. Bro's about to burst out of the ground like a Power Ranger. I know I can't beat you, but my buddy can. Say hi, buddy. That's a good buddy. Creases Jordans! Spock, he hurt me! Creases Jordans! Creasing Jordans. I don't know how these memes go, and I feel disgraced saying them incorrectly, but they fit. Good boy. That's a good buddy. Come here. Whoa, where are you going? They're not dead, I guess. Let me pet you. Let me tell you all your parents and everything is gonna be okay. Let me sing you a lullaby. There you go. Now let me take this stuff out of you, please. Ooh, ow. There you go, buddy. Now onward we go. You know, last time we were on fucking scaffolding like that, it all collapsed. I hope we ain't about to do that again. Cause that wasn't fun. Gotta stay on the lookout for barrels. Is there anything in here? No, just a gate that I will never use. Oh, Trico. Buddy, you left without me. Woo! Clumsy fucker. Almost killed your master. Alley-oop. Oh no. I fucking said it too. I see those eyes up there. I'm gonna have to run ahead and break them, aren't I? Or is he just gonna calmly walk over there to me? For me. All good. Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever he can. Pretty sure that I said that wrong. Please don't break in half. I have to go to college one day. And that would be bad. I think they even have college in this game. I think they have student loan debts. That'd be kind of crazy if they did. Fucking fighting magical beings like dragons, griffins, and, you know, Treecos. But on top of that, you got fucking student loan debts. And college debt. That'd fucking suck. I feel bad. Because what just happens, you know, if you get fucking debt, and a dragon comes out of nowhere and destroys your house and causes you to go bankrupt. And you gotta live homeless. And then on top of that, there's probably a mythical type of rat skewering around, give you some fucking space herpes or something. Not a world I want to live in. I don't really care if YouTube doesn't like the word space herpes. It's educational purposes. Is this snowing? Or is it just... That's weird. Whoa! Almost died. That was funny. The game tried fucking killing me. Blame it on the game. Sorry for my coughing. Up the stairs. It is so bright. What do you do? Okay, I probably don't know yet. God damn, it's so bright. There we go. And I'm guessing I take Treecko around the other side. I don't know. Okay, and I'm guessing I push these off the edge. Don't worry, Treecko, I'll save you. Whoa. Whoa, they're tripping. Leave me alone. Whoa, why is there so many? What do I even do? Do I just let them do this to me? There is so many. Please don't touch me. Treecko's gonna hurt you if you touch me. I've been kidnapped. Oh, he got over his fear. crease there, Jordans. Never mind, I take that back. Oh my god, he extended his wings. Please tell me we get to use them now. Okay, I'm guessing I go around. Come on, let me go up. Okay, that's... There we go. Now, go up, pull lever, right? Yep. What did that pull? There we go. What is with shit falling on us all the time? Alright. How do I... Okay. That's not how you do that.
Sakyak yetu ninaf atrikono agyane hetiro yo agadu iyan ihedu nezuna arakulo kutiu otiana lisoma kura le letu arake.
Thank you.
brought him the barrel. I wonder if I can just drop it from here. No. That would not be a good idea. Can I roll it down the stairs? No. That's silly. Here you go, buddy. The barrel just for you. What is going on here? Eat the peril, please. You had it in your mouth. Come on. Okay. He said, fuck the barrel. We're gonna take him up here. Flat ground. Stop trying to be cute. Just, you had it there. What the hell? Just eat the barrel. Come on. Eat the barrel.
Thank you.
That was super intense. I'll save you, buddy. I missed a spear. Oh. That's where my shield went. Oh, we can still use the tail. Nice. I wonder what to eliminate though. Illuminate. Ain't this also the very beginning area too? It looks very familiar, that's why I'm asking. Oh my god, it's Greg! Or Jared, I mean. Yeah, it's Jared. Do I gotta get you more barrels? Can. I don't have a problem doing that. Let's get you some more barrels. So that's all of them up here. Okay, that don't work. I wonder what the deal is then. Okay.
setuni ite har kastu avize.
See if he can get us out of here. How to use the shield for a minute. Brandish mirror. I'm hitting X, and that is not how you brandish the mirror. Oh. Why won't it let me pull the mirror out? Weird. There we go. Unlimited power! It just looked like a fucking laser beam. It didn't even come out correctly either. That's funny. Bro got blew up. Behold my beam of death! Boop! Thank you. me. No, I don't want to pet you. No, just pull out the mirror. Is he gonna do it? Hang on, I think he's doing it. Yeah, it's just laser beams at this point instead of lightning. Wonder what happened. It's no longer making you violent. Let me see it. Go out here, see if there's anything else I can do. No. I wonder what's going on then. There we go. I wondered what was gonna happen. I think this, ladies and gentlemen, is where I'll call it quits for the episode. If you guys liked, enjoyed any of that stuff, please let me know in the comments. It had just been A10 Radium, signing off. Bye-bye.